streak of the season. Going back to last season, Winnipeg just won 17-2 the last 20 times they've had a chance to win three in a row. We go to the Lone Star State for the action.
Right from where they are in the standings to goals against. Here comes Brian Little, scores! Brian Little extends his point streak to 7, and the Jets open the scoring as Little finds short side on Lehtinen. Klingberg, watched by Lowry, into the slot, and the rebound, score! John Klingberg, power play goal, and the Stars have tied it.
And as you talked about it, Klingberg loves playing the Jets, and he just continues to put up points.
Back for Toby Enstrom. Cody Eakin is after him. Eves plays it back to the line. Pitch up, rebound, score! Jamie Benn bats in a rebound, and the Stars have struck twice and have the lead. Lindell in for Benn. Then curls up into the slot. Big save off Patrick Sharp by Ondrej Pavelec.
Sharp leans into it. Ondrej Pavelec able to get the right pad down to make the save.
In that stretch, 3-on-2 Jets. Here comes Wheeler. Wheeler goes cross, they score! Wheeler to Scheifele to the back of the net. And again, Mark Scheifele from Wheeler late in a period with a big goal to tie the game. Win the battle, and it's cleared out the center ice. Line 8, knocked off his stick by Benn, shorthanded, and Ondrej Pavelec makes the save and right back up the ice for Line 8. Big save, Pavelec.
That's twice now in the game Pavelec's come up with a save and goes to the other end.
Bufflin back for Perreault, in for Scheifele, scores! Mark Scheifele, Matthew Perreault will pick up the assist.
Play a little catch down low, and then Perreault to Scheifele off this left leg to the stick, and no time. This is what you call a quick release
by Lehtinen. Little back to the line. Stewart plays it down low. Patrick Sharp has to gain his stick. Chance, score! Nikolai Ehlers staring at basically an empty net, and the Jets have their 4-2 lead. Sagan at the line, holds it, finds Klingberg. Klingberg walks it, and Ondrej Pavelec to save, rebound. Pavelec another save, shot by Sagan, and that got stopped in front of the net. And it does make its way at center where Johns is on it. Johns from the outside to save, rebound, and kicked away from the front of the net before Benn could get a stick on it. Back for Esa Lindell. In for Shore. Shore being watched by Bufflin, centered, and Pavelec makes the save in tight. Finds Jamie Benn. Jamie Benn winds his way in off the goalpost. Maybe the crossbar. That quick release from Jamie Benn. Sagan, the shot off a stick and wide. Jamie Benn back to the line. The shot deflected, scramble. Loose puck, and a chip wide from the front of the net. Back to the front, cleared away. Wild action around the Jets net, and for the first time this season, the Winnipeg Jets will win 3 in a row.
And it could not end quick enough. Ondrej Pavelec, a flurry in front of him here. The Stars throw everything they can in the dying seconds. And how about the save?
The Jets finally break through, taking it 4-3. Even more impressive than the three-game winning streak is that all three victories have come on the road. They've put up 14 goals during the streak. Mark Scheifele with 2 more goals. He's tallied 4 markers in the last 3 contests. Matthew Perreault returns after a 3-game absence because of a broken thumb and not just an assist. Up next, the Jets go for 4 in a row in Colorado Saturday, and the Stars